Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Devil May Cry 2, and let's continue the game where we last left off, which is now mission 3. Let's get to it, and see if we can complete once again two missions in a single video. And let's get to it, and now we're in the catacombs. Oh, goddammit, now my... Oh, come on. Thank you. Analog stick got stuck once again. Oh no, we're not in the catacombs, we're back in the city. Oh, crap. Please don't tell me I'll have to do this rigmarole again. Deal with you guys quickly and then... Yeah, I need to once again open this vision for a drastic floor in the area. I'm not gonna even bother with you guys. Screw it. Let's get this area out. For that mini boss. Pick up those couple of orbs that I missed. Then continue on. take that. Lucia at least has that ability to air juggle enemies. In melee, I mean. I have to actually just come here and
swords.
already automatically open. You need to do that rigmarole. Here, Lucia. Just go in. Favorite boss because a couple of reasons. One of them, it's hard to tell when that thing stops you spewing the poison so you can actually hit the main. It's just because of the camera. But at least now. One of the few bosses where it's actually recommended to use the jump button instead of the dodge and the move button. Like before, one of my least favorite bosses of the game. And definitely this confuses the timeline that did Dante kill it or did he, or which character is actually the first one coming through here. They are parallel, but I don't know. Let's just continue on. Well, at least clear time today. Orbs and status damage. Well, Devil Hunter rank B once again. Probably won't get an A the entire game. But, no matter. Let's just keep moving. Mission 3 completed. Let's move to Mission 4. Straight out in here, in the city. Well, these are our new enemy types. You don't get to fight as Dante, the infestant, which creates them. Infested tank and... an infested chopper. If Lucia had to fight them. Well, at least I got a feeling that I need to fight the infested. Oh, now I have to fight this. Lucia. Broken in Lucia. You get it. That it can't actually hit you in this boss. Ah, that's fine, then. Yeah. Oh, now I'm definitely starting to Well, I've actually said it in multiple videos, so I see why this game. But I was so surprised that when I played this back in the day that I wasn't harsh on it. It was a meh game. I was like, and then wasn't great, wasn't bad, but now I'm actually starting to see that no, it was actually. It is. It's definitely the worst in the series. And rightfully so. Probably the... Well, maybe I'll get the A rank in here. At least if I got the highest rank the showtime, unless it gets broken right in the last second. Well, maybe I'll do a one more. Spin D of Orb. Style B. Damage D. Item U. No, I'm not gonna get an A. 4 minutes, so maybe I'll just... Let's just... Still can't upgrade it. Let's take the item. Try to do three missions. Is this something that Lucia has to do, or is it just decoration? Yes, weapon upgrade is an insane amount compared to what you get from enemies and even from bosses, even with that higher style rank. I mean, even if you get the S rank from combat, still an insane amount. And firearms or Lucia's game, even the daggers don't even increase that style combo. They can just help you maintain. This one's key. Like, is it just for decoration? Maybe it is just a decoration. Yeah. Conflict can't be asked. Oh, it's Lucia that you just go here directly. Yes, because there's shutter over there. A little bit of a different path at least. Another door. Is there even... stop asking questions. Just fight. freak. Pixel. Get the orb. Ah, you can get a weapon item in here. I'm not gonna even waste my time with you guys anymore. I think that's the door. Have to actually backtrack to that wind turbine. Oh. Maybe I do. Just keep heading. Really slowly, so that I can at least get some of my health back using the Devil Trigger healing ability. Yeah, let's move on. Let's go. lava. Oh, it's gone now. Well, let's upgrade. Completing this mission pretty soon. At least we now know the way. And maybe next time I'll upgrade some of my health, since it's gonna take forever to upgrade Source 40,000. Given how stingy the game is actually with the orbs. Save the data and just quickly see what's the next one, a boss fight, and there is a cutscene specific to Lucia. Quickly check that before cutting the video. But at least we got now 3 missions completed. And we're on to mission 6, nearly halfway.
Appears that the defect is back.
Defect?
You are my creation.
Liar! Mathieu is my mother.
She merely found you when you were about to be disposed of, and then raised you as a soldier. Is that what you consider to be a mother?
No! I don't believe you.
Look. You have the mark on your shoulder. Proof that you're a mannequin. Kai. That is your real name. Now, give me the arcanas. With them, my power will be complete, and I will become like the immortal Argosax. I will achieve absolute wisdom and transcend all. The world is already warped. Everything that belongs to the devils will eventually revert to its original form. Even you will betray your upbringing and turn on the humans. Accept it.
Oh, bloody hell. Okay, so I'm gonna cut the video here now. So when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, on to the next mission, and let's once again try to do a couple of missions. I don't know, I think there's a boss fight in here, and we have to once again fight, I think, the moth and the larva in here once we've dealt with these golems. But that'll be the next video. Until then, as always, I'll see you when I see you. Later.